update now on breaking news. Chopper 13 fast and first over the scene of an hours-long standoff near Lake Mead in Buffalo. A man in custody right now after SWAT negotiated him for about 4 hours. Police say it all started over some sort of domestic situation.